29 of December 2018. This is a 2.5 dwarf hamster.
Yeah, female?
Female.
It's very thin already. I can see the spinal area, but not as thin as others. Is it eating or not eating?
Don't want to eat this today. That's why.
Today is not eating. Okay. Yeah. Let's weigh first. Come. So, yeah. Wait. Let me the zero first. A bit, huh? Okay, put in. I expect 30 grams. 29 grams. Okay, I'll put back here first.
Last time, 66 grams.
Okay, where's the wet diarrhea? Is here? This one?
Yeah.
Are you talking about this?
And the house is also full of diarrhea, just only.
Just come close.
This
considered wet tail, yeah. Wet tail.
The leg actually like.
What do you feed now? Do you feed something new?
This one?
Anything new?
No. Same thing.
Do you change the brand? The different brand?
Different brand quite a while already. But the diarrhea only today.
If the diarrhea is today, there's still a chance that we give electrolytes. Electrolytes by mouth. Electrolytes are salt.
Sugar medicine,
huh? No, the electrolytes is like instead of giving drips, because hamster cannot give drips. They give oral electrolytes.
Then can help,
To stop the dry tail.
Wet tail.
And then the food we have to control, not such a variety. What's your favorite?
A lot of things. Bread.
I mean, even
fruits, apple.
Yeah, giving too much variety, sometimes it's no good, for old hamsters. Because they're old, they cannot digest as well as a young one.
But she cannot walk properly like that.
Yeah, due to that, diarrhea.
No, leh.
Before that, already.
Before that, these 2 months, she already cannot.
Limping.
Limping, yes.
This leg
actually,
Was
there a fracture?
You're talking about this leg. As long as the fellow can eat, it's alright. This thing is not the most important thing.
Today now, then she start eating.
It's not the most important problem. The most important problem is whether he can eat or not. Active or not active. It looks pretty active to me.
Only. The last 2 days, totally rest. Only sleep.
Yeah, because of the diarrhea. So now we will just control the amounts. What's your favorite? Cannot be anything. Everything also she eats.
She likes this one.
The sunflower seeds. So we limit the, we don't want the worms and all this.
Worms don't want. The apple, this one, we want bits also don't want.
Those clean ones. These worms sometimes not so clean. Sunflower seeds.
Sunflower seed okay.
And barley, they have barley or not? Don't have that.
Barley,
Just give about 5 types of enough. And then let the diarrhea come back to normal.
Okay. Well, will she survive?
Yeah, if you give the electrolytes.
But she already 2.5 years.
Nothing to do with the age, as long as the fellow is still active. What do you want to do?
Yeah, we'll try to save.
What I mean is, I let them pass away naturally. What for? You want to put the sleep?
I don't know
what you want to do, you see.
Don't
give all this, just let it dry.
This type of paper okay?
No, this one because climb up and down, you see. Climb up and down.
But she like this house, you don't have this one, she cannot sleep.
Then you clean up.
Every day I clean. Now she just...
Do you use a lot of insecticide?
No, just use tissue and cream,
Use
cream
water.
Cream water.
Then the food restrict, and then I give the electrolyte you feed.
I feed, huh? You feed first, then if you don't mind.
Then you put here for one or 2 days.
No. I mean, you
feed. We feed now.
Then I go back.
You prepare the barley piece. Okay.
Hi.
The legs.